Morris.
170-pound final in black is Mark Martin of St. Edward, wrestling in blue and gray, Eric Morris of Wyoming Sam. Morris national prep runner-up last year. Martin state champion in Ohio after placing second as a sophomore. Martin committed to wrestle for Tom Ryan at Ohio State, Morris just a junior.
2 years ago, Morris at 130.
Yeah, at 170, and strong as a bull at 72. He's one of those kids just impossible to move.
St. Ed's needs wins.
Badly. St. Ed's almost needs to sweep out these five finals. With a low single attempt from way out by Martin. At least gets to a leg, but not much after that. Under a minute left, first period, no score.
Nice. You guys be careful. I'm doing Christmas, all right?
This one feels like it's going to be a 3-2, 2-1 kind of match. Morris so difficult to score on as he misses on a single. Martin ducks behind, but Morris stays active, stays out of the takedown. Seven left, no score. Martin again a shot. Morris dives right out of the way.
They don't touch each other. They put some weight on.
Yeah. Heavy, heavy hands. That's what it sounds like, folks.
If you haven't been to an Ironman, I suggest you give it a try.
That's fantastic. I mean, look how full this gym is. It's standing room only around. If people sit on the stage, it gets really loud after just about anything that happens. Martin wins the flip, goes under. It's as good of an atmosphere as you find in high school wrestling. Morris covers. Both of these wrestlers exceptional on the mat. Certainly that's where Martin's strength lies. 70. Morris has full tripod. Martin brings him back with a minute to go. Now has Morris fly to the Morris bases right back up. He is so darn strong. Trying again, 40 seconds left. Now Morris to his feet, can't quite feel, doesn't, scores 1-0, Eric Morris, 30 seconds. Joe Flo was right, look for the late escape. Let Martin waste a minute 30 on top, and now you have a lead. Martin jumps the whistle ever so slightly. Wants to make sure we get that second back on the clock. He'll be obliged.
Time.